Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do something a little bit different. I know I'm supposed to be doing things that, you know, Laura's taste buds and tasting foods and stuff like that. But I wanted to challenge James on trying tomato sauce with his spaghetti. As you all know, he is a fussy eater. When he was a baby, I had to mix peanut butter in his spaghetti in order for him to actually eat it. So it's going to be interesting. He normally eats normal spaghetti, obviously without the onions and stuff like that. But we're going to try it with tomato sauce. Are you ready to do this?
Yes.
Do you want to say hello to everyone first? Because
yeah.
You haven't even said hello.
Hello, guys.
Are you nervous or are you excited?
Both.
Do you think you would like it?
Yes.
Okay, well, let's see. I like the hot, spicy one. This is just obviously the normal one. I have accidentally put this on James's hot dogs and stuff, and he's like, oh, it's hot, and I'm like, no, you're talking nonsense. But it actually was, and I felt so bad, because I only saw afterwards. I was like, no, you better eat your food. Because eat tomato sauce with hot dogs, obviously.
Yes.
I'm not going to put a lot. I'm just going to put a little bit, just so he can taste it.
This looks yummy.
I love spaghetti. Anything pasta and stuff like that, I love.
It looks yummy, but except it looks like hot spaghetti.
No, it's not hot spaghetti. It's just normal one. I'm not going to put a lot of it. If you want more, you can put more.
It smells so good.
I know. I love any spaghetti, any pasta. I was actually at one point eating like 2 packs of 2-minute noodles. With tomato sauce and sometimes even chilies. Chili, hot sauce, and mayonnaise. And I actually noticed I was getting a little bit too fat. So I had to cut down and stop. And it's bad for you. That stuff is bad for you. It's like plastic, so I wouldn't recommend it. But yeah. James does like the beef noodles, which he'll eat now and then. Not very often. But yeah, I like my sauces. And I like my chili sauce, you know that. But my sweet chili sauce.
Basically, my favorite sauce is tomato sauce.
Yeah, with some things, not all things.
Yeah.
That's why we're trying to do this. I'm just going to put that away so you could just see what we're actually doing here.
And eating.
And yes, I'm going to eat all of it. Although I say I eat like a bird, when it comes to pasta and spaghetti, it goes down. I love it. This is actually too little. Sorry, guys. I have to have my sauce. It's not enough. There we go. I think that's perfect. Do you want a little bit more, or do you think you should just taste that first? I think maybe just taste that first.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Okay. Do you want to go ahead and do it first? Because this is like James's challenge. So, one. But it looks very little. But anyway, go. Can you taste the tomato sauce in it?
I can.
Is it like a little or a lot?
It's a lot.
And what do you think?
I like it.
Really?
Yes.
Oh wow. I can't believe I used to mix peanut butter in your spaghetti when he was little just to eat spaghetti. That's how fussy James was.
Spaghetti?
Peanut butter.
I love spaghetti.
Not as a baby, you didn't. To try and get you to eat anything was hard.
Anything?
Yeah.
Even but chocolate.
Yeah, you actually used to spit chocolate out sometimes.
Sometimes. Or all the time.
Sometimes. So?
It's nice.
So eat it then. Yeah, one spoon. So besides your spaghetti, or even if it is spaghetti, what is your favorite? I don't even know, so it's interesting for me to see. What is your favorite food, or what do you beside? Yeah, I think I know what it is actually. What is your absolute favorite food to have? You have to think now, so I think I know the answer
food.
To it. Yeah, anything. It can be anything.
Even chocolate.
No, not sweets.
All right,
food.
Like That has vitamin C.
No, just any food. What's your favorite food?
Panutra.
I actually thought you were going to say KFC.
I also like KFC. Panutra is my first thing that I like.
Who does?
And it's the best. And Kentucky is second. Brennan Pelodian's third. Brennan peanut butter I don't like anymore.
You don't?
And,
it's just spaghetti.
It's too slippery and too cold.
It's not that cold. Eat it. Or don't you want? You did have a bowl of Panutra actually before we did the video.
Yeah, I was too hungry.
Yep. I love spaghetti. Anything pasta. I love. Should we do one more bite for the camera and then we need to go?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so finish what's in your mouth. So, if you had to have spaghetti again, James, do you think you would have tomato sauce with it?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
No, a lot, just a little?
No.
A little? A lot?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Okay, well, let's just do this one big one for the camera. You put a little bit more on that. Come on.
You can't get it properly.
I know. Because
it's this one.
I normally cut it. Yeah, I normally cut it from because he battles with the long strings. Mm. I don't even use a spoon as well. But anyway, we're going to do it. One, last one for the camera. One, two, three, let's go. That is very good.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, guys, there's not much for us to do next. I'm trying a little bit of homemade cooking or people cooking for us. My mom actually made this dish. And I'm doing takeaways and stuff like that. So we're getting there nice and slowly. I've got a couple more things to still do and a couple more challenges. But yeah, as I always say, are you going to say it or must I say it?
Me.
You say it.
Like and subscribe and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.